I can't believe it. Rookwood's reign is finally over. I'll need to send an owl to Natty right away. For now, though, I need to get back to the map chamber and tell Fig what happened. Victor Rookwood is dead. He confronted me as I left Ollivander's with the Keeper's wand. I had to defend myself.
Godric's heart, are you all right? I know you're well able to defend yourself. I've seen it often enough. But Rookwood himself...
He destroyed so many lives and he wouldn't have stopped. I'm glad I was able to put an end to him.
You're right. He wouldn't have stopped. You did what you had to do. The wizarding community owes you a great debt.
Thank you for saying so, Professor. I'm ready for what's next.
All right, then. The Keepers have been waiting.
You have completed all of our trials, and you have done so under circumstances even I did not foresee. You understand now why all of this was necessary. The portkey, the vault, the locket, the book, the trials. To ensure that one with the ability you and I share would make the same choice that San, Neve, Charles, and I did.
Now that you have witnessed my memory, you understand all that is at stake. Not everyone is what they seem.
As you know, light does not exist without shadow. Nor shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should.
Even the most well-meaning and competent amongst us cannot possibly know the consequences of manipulating what should be beyond our reach.
What lies in the repository must never be released. Resist the temptation to destroy or control it. The magic that you have so carefully honed must now be used only to protect the secret we keep. You have the wand. You will know when to wield it. We leave our legacy in your hands.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach...
Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered. Damn, the goblins.
I wonder if Ranrock is here.
Let's go. If his loyalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Search the area! Must be here somewhere.
We must be getting closer.
Renrook! Akio, please!
Why do you turn this out? No good at this!
Stands between us and him. We need to move it.
I shall handle it. One moment.
Let's go.
Stupid! You don't know who you're
playing with! Protego! Oh,
arrogant child! thousands.
I can only hope they arrive soon.
Stupefy. Confreak. Crucial.
places.
Kingfringo!
Inside there.
Kingfringo! Protego!
Stoop to one.
Heavy Descendo!
Stoop to one.
Crucio!
Imperial!
This one's almost down. Glacis! You will not take what is not yours! Imperial!
Trump's order makes quick work of them! You can't stop us! Red Run will reign supreme!
I will make you.
Way forward.
Very perceptive, my young friend.
It worked.
Let's go.
Ranrok must be getting closer to finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
Of you.
Accurate. Oh, yeah. Good freedom.
always my turn to patrol.
Yes, sir. Confirmed. Arrest them, Momentum. Yes, Bombarda. Defend them.
One less human to worry about.
Accio. Confirmed.
You two against Red Rock's army.
Arrest them, Momentum.
These tunnels haven't brought us much luck so far.
Revelio! We're getting closer, Professor. That way!
Somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Get them this way! We shall make quick work of them!
Ha! Oh. They got this!
Show these beasts who's in charge.
Ah!
Your timing couldn't be better, Professor Hackett.
Thank you, Professor.
It's someone.
Accio! Andrea! Confirm that! Stupid head!
Arrest the momentum. Incent. More of Rattle down the way!
I won't rest.
Accio.
When are you going to give up?
Incendio. No! Accio. Confirmed. Arrest the momentum. Bombarda. Descendo.
Look out! Another troll! This one's worse than the last two!
Stop Accio. Confringo!
How nice of you to stop by!
Ortega!
Levioso!
Now, Professor, we want you going to leave some for the rest of us.
He couldn't be happy to see you, Professor Sharp.
Protego!
Defender! Descendo! Confringo! Stupefy! Accio! Stupefy! Imperio!
You fucked it up with that.
to move. We're in the thick of it now.
We'll show these beasts who's in charge. Your timing couldn't be better, Professor Hecate.
Thank you, Professor.
Bombarda.